Hi, today I would like to share with everybody about bitterness. Bitterness is when you don't forgive somebody. Maybe people speak to you passive aggressive and you have accumulated the bitterness and you are confused, where is my bitterness come from? Sometimes it's because of people emotionally abuse you and you don't realize, or like people abuse you one or another, which is hard to detect because sometimes people pretend to be so friendly to you, but you feel that they are abusing you, but you can't pinpoint because it's like they do it indirectly or like in different ways, passive aggressive, because they have anger toward you. Okay, when you have a bitterness, you will feel like you are talking to people like sarcastic, you act passive aggressive. So let's get rid of all the bitterness. In the Bible, God wants us to rid of bitterness. Oh, let's pray together. Dear Lord Jesus, please help us to forgive and please get rid of our bitterness and help us to live harmoniously and in love. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Please be the Lord of our friendship and bring good people into our life. Please bless our life. Please bless all the viewers. Thank you. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.